Saruman turns Rohan into a battlefield. He has used his power to drive them into a war they cannot win. He cares not, for the destruction will prevent Rohan from mobilizing in Gondor's defense. One by one, the villagers of the Riddermark will burn, their horsemen disperse, their will weaken. As all of the land flees south to Edoras, Saruman's armies will march on what remains.
I can only kill them once. this your village?
It was. Most are dead. Many of my friends and family have fled this place.
Where are they bound?
I know not. Perhaps the ford? And south to Edoras.
That is our road.
Then you may join me. I must find them.
What do you carry that makes you worthy?
Wrath. Ruin. A few trinkets. That is all that remains of my life here.
Here on the frontier, Rohan's families farm the land and hunt their food. It is not an easy life. In times of need, all able-bodied men ride to war, as did the brothers of this woman who you aided. Scarce in material goods, her family was forced to trade far and wide for necessities, and now their whereabouts are unknown. She now must travel south and search the plains. Aid her in this, for her destiny entwines with yours.